Commission on Elections Chairman Sixto Brillantes visited a polling station in Barangay UP Campus this morning, marking the start of a mock elections in 11 precincts nationwide. The mock polls open at 7 a.m., but in UP, where they are expecting 800 registered voters, poll workers moved to fix a technical glitch in the precinct count optical scan or PICOS machine. In Manila, meanwhile, two PICOS machines have been set up for 50 expected voters. Over 2,500 voters are expected to join today's mock election that's meant to give Comelec a preview of the actual polls in May. Voter turnout as of 8 a.m., however, was thin. The voting will close at 7 p.m. in Quezon City and 10 a.m. everywhere else. A board of canvassers will conduct a random audit tonight where ballots will be counted manually to make sure they match the PICOS count. Brillante says there might be another round of mock elections depending on today's outcome.